Winning the first league game back, you must be pleased with that.
Yeah, you know, it was a game, we've got a number of players away to the reserve game over at Ajax, as you know, but we're really keen to get started in the league this week, and you know, what it did do, it provided us an opportunity to bring some of the younger lads up from the under 16 squad, and challenge them along with the ones that are still part of the 18s. In terms of the game, the first half we thought we had a lot of control without carrying any threat. Second half, I thought we had a better threat without having as much control. So it was one of those games we tried to challenge the players to threaten their back line more often, and we did that, but we lost a little bit of control of the game in the second half, and so that's something we obviously learned from.
And it obviously was 0-0 at half time. What was your message to the players at that point?
Just that, what I said, for the control that we had from our goalkeeper up towards maybe just inside their half, I thought I was really pleased. We played Adam Devine as a central midfielder tonight, which is different for him. We put him in there because we felt we could use him to build, and he did that. He did that very, very well. But we didn't carry enough threat beyond that, and that was something we challenged the players to do. And I thought it was clear in the second half, particularly we were obviously creating a lot of chances, or more chances, from players running without the ball and not having to be in possession of the ball to influence the game. So that was the clear message: run without the ball, challenge the back line, and it's up to the player in possession to make a decision.
And you mentioned it a little bit there, but at the start of the second half, he's came out and did create a fair few chances. Did you feel at that point the goal was coming?
Yeah, you're never sure. Obviously, Ross has had his chance, which we've spoken about in there. He's actually rounded the goalkeeper and come back for a tackle, which is a little bit bizarre. But yeah, you know, I think when we create chances, you know, you're always feeling that we've got the guys in the pitch that can make the difference and do that. In fairness to Morton, though, you've got to be fair to them. They've had a couple of chances as well. They've tried to threaten our goal in the first half. I felt actually probably carried more final third threat than we did, even though we'd more possession. So yeah, when you're at nothing each for so long, there's always a chance, even though you've had much sort of a lot of possession, that you could lose one. So credit to the lads, also taking into consideration as well, we've got an under 16 goalkeeper there as well, and he's had a couple of good saves that kept us in a position to see out the game 2-0.
And that was what I was going to mention next, actually. How good was it to keep a clean sheet, and Jack did have a couple of saves, especially near the end?
Yeah, great. You know, as I said to you, we've got a young goalkeeper in there. We've finished the game with, I think, four or five under-16s on the pitch. They probably didn't expect to see under-18s football early in the season. But you know, when we spoke about putting the game on tonight, we need to trust these players, we need to challenge them. And tonight they've managed that. And you know, the victory, of course, is you want to do that, you want to win the game. Performance, we'll be able to look back in the game and see bits that we've done well and show the players that, but also look at areas where we want to improve, so that we can get the control along with the creative bit at the same time and not have to give up one to get the other.
And Kilmarnock here next Friday night, what are you expecting from that one?
A tough game again. You know, Kilmarnock, we played them twice last season. I think we drew them in the first game of the season last season 2-2. So it'll be tough, they're always difficult to break down. But you know, we want to try and make sure that we take advantage of this good pitch and playing in this facility, and try and make sure anybody that comes here, they have to come and deal with a difficult game, a team that wants to dominate the ball but carry a lot of threat when, you know, at the right times as well. So hopefully, yeah, we'll look at them, but hopefully they'll have to spend a wee bit of time looking at us at the same time.
And it was obviously the first game for you in front of the stand in the league as well. Are you hoping that can maybe get people to come along as well?
But I hope so. You know, I think, you know, the players will benefit from, but you know, people who are interested in watching them will benefit from not just appearance watching the game. Hopefully, you know, supporters will see it as an opportunity to come and watch what hopefully is going to be coming through the academy over the next few years. Thereafter, it's up to the players to actually show that they deserve to get pushed on. You know, as I said, a number of guys have went to the reserves today. There's ones here that tonight would like to have had that opportunity as well. So having all that together, hopefully give them the opportunity to go and do that.